Hello there, Martinsville people. I'll tell you what. I have a hard time with this here article. This state representatives opposed ill-constructed puppy mill bill. But I'll tell you what. I don't have much room to talk. Because last year, my master Dave needed extra money. He done went off and leased me out to one of them there places. I was a stud dog for about 2 months. For about 2 months. 6 hours a day. He kept me busy. I didn't know what to do. He just... Well, I'll tell you what. I was tired. I was moping around. I had to have special dog food. I drank a lot of water. And you know, sometimes... I'll tell you what. But anyway, I ain't got no room to talk about this. I created more little critters in this state than you can imagine. Now, I'll tell you what. That's tough being a little chihuahua like me. Long hair and that pretty beige and blonde hair of mine. In high demand, people want little critters look like me. I don't know, but I wrote a song about it, and here it is. How they called it puppy love. Only on two paws. Hang on. Let me try that again. I messed up. And they called it puppy love. 'Cause I was standing on two paws. And all the critters I created was being sold off in the malls. That's it, folks. I was guilty. I'm a puppy mill stud! Thank you very much.